I was drunk with some tricks in a club. I don't remember who came back with me. And tonight I will drink with some chicks in a club. I'm not sure I want. Ooh la la la.
Hi, this is Riva Starr. I'm playing live in Kuala Lumpur tonight, and this is OMP Entertainment. Riva Starr will try and do something even like beyond just pure house music, while Star Trucks will keep an eye just for to the dance floor and, you know, to DJs. I really like Santos' stuff. He's not really new, but he's quite breakthrough in the sense that he's doing like a brand new style of house compared to his past productions. So I think he's really killing it right now.
And tonight I will drink with some chicks in the club. I'm not sure I want.
It's quite hard because you have to put a lot of effort, because obviously nowadays with all the digital thing, everyone can just, you know, set up a label and launch it almost for free on the web. So I wanted to make it properly, you know, like with some good investments in promotions and stuff. So it's quite a production, but and then find the right releases, finding the right way to promote them, because it's obviously the market is full of releases every day. Because it's so easy to produce music nowadays. It's hard to find the right product that makes the difference. Well, I got a few friends that I know they are good producers. Uh-huh. Then I asked them for some tracks, and then as soon as I've launched the label and I got some results from the early releases, then all of a sudden a lot of people just keep sending me stuff. So it's getting a bit easier to actually get stuff from good producers. Luckily, when my way to produce music is like also on the laptop when I'm traveling, and then I go to the studio just to finalize tracks. The thing is that when you travel a lot, you are also mentally very tired because you don't sleep that much and it's always traveling and stuff. So you don't have like that freshness to finish tracks or just make it proper. So that's why it's good every once in a while just to stop, you know, focus on new stuff. Getting bored, you know, also sometimes, you know, like, oh, but, you know, like, it's good to get energies and good ideas and then, you know, experiment in the studio. I'm working on my new album and I want it to be a bit more vocals. I would like to try and experiment something different, like not just house music, yeah, even slower tracks and stuff. So I was just thinking that it's good to have a side project where you can just make proper club music, like no charts, you know, like topping house tracks, just cool tools for the club. I started a few months ago, but it's a long process, also because I want to make a step forward or a different step. So I'm just trying different things, and because I'm working also with singers and musicians, it's not just about me, it's also about their, like, you know, creative process. So it's a bit longer process. Hopefully something before the summer, but definitely not the whole album before the summer, probably next winter.